Got him another feature win here tonight. How about a round of applause for Colin Green? She'll get the hug. I'll just take the interview. Well, that was a dominating performance. You had a straightaway lead on him until that last yellow flag.
Wow, I really didn't know that. I felt real good with the car. It's been good all night. That last caution really sucked because I looked up at the board. I saw some people progress forward through the field, so I was kind of worried about that. But I just hit my marks the last couple laps, and it stuck, and we got to win.
Track looked good for you tonight.
It was. It was an awesome track. Heat races, the feature was definitely different. The big cushion, I wasn't expecting that, but we made a few adjustments and came out here and adapted to the track.
You know, Dad's got a lot of hardware from this place. He's going to have to start making some room on the mantle because you're going to start putting some stuff up there. You keep driving like this.
Yeah, I really hope that we can get more wins this year.
Well, you keep driving like that. Done deal. How about a round of applause for Colin Green?
Great job. Thank you, buddy.